also with the bartending skills here. It's going for the classic Vespa with a bit of Nolet. Touch of world-class vodka. And the divine experience that is the Nolets Reserve. And the Ketel One is also produced at the same distillery as the Nolets. Fact for you. That is not fake news.
It's not fake news.
This cannot be underestimated. Oh my god, dude. Look at that liquid, fucking gold. Probably one of the best gins in the world. It's right here, right now. So you just surface in the inner side of the glass right there with a bit of Lillet. It's just a touch, it's just glistening right there. Oh, it's fantastic. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. The pour of pours. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
An absolute pleasure. This is an experience never to forget. Oh my god.
Oh my god, is it not a drink?
Fuck! Jeez. That is absolutely luxurious. Silky smooth. Perfection in a glass. It lingers, it's still lingering, it's still going down. Slight spice to it with the saffron. Floral, deep, rich. The texture is like matte paint. It's just gold. It's fucking gold.
Brilliance in a bottle.